Hello children, welcome to craft class. Today we are going to do a boat with the help of match sticks. So things required are matchbox, crayons and a glue. Okay, so let's start. Open page number 9. Can you see a picture of boat here? Yes, we are going to stick the matchsticks on the line first. You can do it in two ways. Either you can apply the glue directly to the stick and you can paste it here. Or if you are finding difficulty in that, then you can apply the glue and then you can stick the matchstick. Stick it neatly and properly. Parents, you can guide them. But parents, I request you not to do. Let the child do. Because this activity helps them to develop their fine motor skills, hand and eye coordination, concentration power. So these are very important. If little bit mistake is there, it's okay, fine. We don't want everything perfect. Let the child do on its own. Then only they will learn. Okay, you can guide them. You have to see the picture and you must stick. This is the easiest way. You can do like this. Apply the glue on the line so that the matchstick will stick there properly. See here children, I have finished sticking. Okay, see this here. Yes. Now what is remaining? Yes, we must color the water. Water is of blue color. So take the crayons and start coloring. You can make a line over here. Completely fill it with blue color. Slowly and properly. The color should not go out of the line. Neatly, slowly you must complete. See here children, they have done waves over here. So these we will draw here. Take purple or navy blue. See how beautiful it looks. Like this you can do. Okay children. You can, if you want to make some changes in this, you can do. You can draw some fish and duck you can draw. You can draw clouds and some birds. Or you can draw sun over here, clouds, anything. If you want to do, you can do. But as soon as you finish sticking, don't close your books. Why? Because it will stick. It is still wet. Let it dry for 10 minutes and then close the book. Okay, children? Thank you.